Now we've got Florian Auberger from Austria versus Thomas Jones from Iron Warriors here in Wales.
There is going to be a knockout, I think.
Oh, yes.
Both guys coming off, like, obviously, Tom Jones got two knockout wins. I watched Florian on his Instagram account, and he's just been knocking people out since he started.
Yeah, absolutely. And the size of these two guys in the ring.
Big shots, big shots. There we go.
Tom Jones nice. Tom Jones.
Gonna kill a team, kill a team. Oh, he's past the guard though, he's past the guard. Lovely, lovely work to pass that guard then. He's gotta leave go of that. I think he might be looking for a von flu. Let's not work. If he connects his hands up, if Florian connects his hands up, he's looking for this von flu choke. No, no. I think Tom's trying to squeeze. He has to get back to some sort of close guard, Tom does.
I feel like he's gonna squeeze his hips away.
I think so. Yes. He has to leave go of that head though first, I think. He's trying to reverse him. These guys are big guys and using a lot of strength already.
We got Florian on top there, and Tom is just trying to make a little bit of space. Florian isn't concentrating on many strikes, I mean, I think he's just trying to move him down.
Hold position, you know, try and get his bearings back. I know that Tom will call some big shots doing that, doing the combination. They were both throwing some big, heavy combinations. I think Tom got caught one or two. Might daze them a bit. Nice work there at the back door. Put the black guillotine again. Right, you're going back at it again now. Nice work. And what's it like?
Thing is, big men are throwing now. And Tom's chasing.
Oh, chasing, yeah.
Oh, big hit.
Big shots there. These light heavyweights guys, they do not throw with light shots. These guys throw heavy shots.
And if you blink, you will miss this. Grinding against the cage now. Florian is pushing Tom against the cage.
Lovely head pressure there. Nice knee, big knee there. Well, that hurt Tom there.
Reversal from Tom.
I swear, this is a great fight, guys. It's great.
Nice knee.
Oh, there you go.
From Florian, the
crowd. Nice jab.
Remarked about
that. Yeah, I know. I think if Tom can time the jab of Florian, see, that left hand's going to be major. Florian's using that left hand. He's done it a few times now, and he's caught Tom coming in.
What's the tension is rising in the room here.
Oh, big shots guys. There. He's rushing. He shouldn't be rushing like that. Big shots. Big shots. Big shots. I'm surprised it's lasted this long, if I'm honest.
I'm surprised too. I think Tom's reaching a little bit. Yeah. When he was charging forward, then he was reaching a little bit.
He shouldn't be lunging the way he is. That left hand's landed. He's got to wake up now, Tom. As that last shot has landed three or four times now. Both big heavy hitters. Oh, there we go. Two shots. Tom's got a chin in him. Tom has got a chin. It's a good fight.
Enjoying this at the moment. It's tense. Florian looks like he's a little bit more composed.
Big shot there to finish the round off. Because Tom can take a shot, all fairness to him. He's taking some big left hands already. Oh, big shot. He's coming forward as well. Nice.
Both men there, round one.
Good round. Good round.
Adrenaline in Tempe on MMA Wales. We've got Florian Auberger versus Tom Jones. And so far, it's been fireworks, right, Brett?
Yeah, definitely. You know, it's an excellent first round, you know. Very similar to the first fight, the fight before this, Jamie Goff. It's exciting fights that James Walsh put on this show.
And honestly, I couldn't tell you who won that last on. Florian just mentioned he didn't have his mouthpiece.
There you go. Believe it or not, it's easier said. He's got the, a lot of people do that, you know.
You're not washing it out like the UFC princesses like you, Brett.
I just leave her in. I don't have to forget then. Nice front kick by Florian. Nice front kick. Left hand. He's timing our left
just
hand.
Just waiting for the big shot, Florian.
Oh, big shot. Oh, Florian's hurt there. Florian's hurt. Look at the takedown. Look at the takedown. Florian got buckled then. Florian got buckled then.
He's looking like he's just recovering there in the wrestle.
That was a big shot he took there, all fairness. You saw the legs give out a little bit there. You see a little bit of the chicken dance happen.
And he's trying to squeeze Tom there against the cage. Is that wearing Tom out?
I don't think it's wearing Tom out. I think Florian is just getting his bearings back. He took a big shot then before this little transition here. So he's just getting his bearings back. It's a very, very, very sensible move here by Florian.
He's looked really composed this whole match so far.
He's a very mature fighter, you know. I think the guy's got like a record of 15 wins and 4 losses. You know, he's had plenty of fights. Tom Jones, bear in mind, he's had 2 fights and he's won them both by knockout.
And these Austrian guys, they'll fight sort of week in, week out.
Oh, yeah.
The events there are a lot more frequent.
Well, these guys fighting the AUTMMAF, you know, the World Championships as amateurs.
Big kick, Tom Jones.
Big kick. These guys fighting the AUTMMAF Championships. And like I said, they're used to fighting like weak someone. Oh, big shot. The guillotine.
Locked his hands together, but now he's been pushed back against the cage.
Yeah.
Okay, Florian is resting a little bit.
Yes,
again.
And that's what you want, though. You know, he's taking like 2 big shots now. He wants to. He's doing the right thing, getting nice and close. He's not standing outside the pocket. He might have been, you know, when you get caught with a big shot, sometimes you're not taking everything in properly. So he's doing the right thing.
Come on, keep going.
Asking for a break there. It's quite sensible. The referee might do it.
So we've got Florian with the grinding wrestling. It looks like he's tiring Tom out a little bit.
It's a good little game plan. I do feel like, though, he's not doing enough to win this round. I think Tom has got this round so far.
I think that's right. That big shot, that probably
so far, you know, he's not doing much. He's just breaking, resting. Nice knees, though. They can wear people out, them things can, you know. The referee, I feel like the referee's going to pull these apart now any second.
He's having a good look. He's quite willing to let the fighters fight in these positions.
Nice knee. Nice knee again. Nice, the both throwing knees now. Tom needs to break away here. He can't let Florian just grind on him like this.
I feel like he needs to make Florian weigh his weight.
Yeah.
And also maybe try and tie him out, because he seems to be taking quite a little bit of a break.
But then again, we're on about like Florian's resting here, but so's Tom, you know. He's not doing much. You can see him. He's trying to take some big breaths in. Florian could finish the run strong here, break away and throw some shots. Yeah. You can see him starting to break away. He wants to break away. You know, there we go. That was a close round. Big third round coming up now.
I'm excited to see this one. So we've got Florian Auberger, Tom Jones, round three.
I'm going to go out on a limb here, Reese. I'm going to say that I think it's one apiece. No, Florian definitely won that first. The second one was close. Now they're both starting to get tired. This is a big third round.
Yeah, and I think some of it's going to come down to cardio as well, because they both look quite tired.
These guys have been throwing heavy for 6 minutes now. There we go, big shot.
Hurry him back to the wrestling.
Tom's throwing these clubbing lefts and rights, you know. I'm not sure how you can score this, you know. Florian now needs to try and break away, get a takedown, do something offensive. But he's working it. There you go. You could say
that Florian is controlling it.
But is he really, you know, the occasional knee to the body? I'm not sure how the judges will score that, you know. You know, Tom threw a lot of shots to get into this clinch here, and he's, you know, it tagged Florian.
The odd knee in there, a few punches to the
crowd. Yeah, I'm getting covered in sweat here.
Yeah, I hope they weren't against this cage for too much longer.
Reese, you'd impact Umbrella by any chance, did you?
Next time, Brett, next time.
Tom needs to start working these underhooks in. Like, Florian's got the double unders, not doing nothing, and Tom's just resting. Yeah, there we go, that's better. Right, here we go. You know, you see that the mature, considering it's Tom's second fight, I'm very impressed with Tom.
Yeah, he is very, saw that match quite a lot in experience, though, but he has shown that he's at the same level.
Yeah. You see, Florian loves that left hand, doesn't he? You can see he times it perfect. Oh, big shot. This is a close third round. I don't know what this. Oh, Florian needs to stop picking his shots more now. Not so much committing. You can see, I think he gets caught when he's pressuring forward. Like, he's starting to take that back step now, more relaxed. Picking his shots, stepping out the pocket. There you go, see, like that. Left hand, he loves that little left hand. I've seen that plenty of times on his social media. There we go. He needs to keep busy. I think what happens is he hits Tom with a shot and then gets overconfident, comes through, and then Tom retaliates. So all he needs to do is pick his shots, get back to the pocket, and do the same thing again.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. I agree. So they're sort of going shot for shot a little bit now. I think,
Florian is putting the pressure on, though. Florian. Yeah. Oh, big kick. That's the kick he wants to land. That, I think that might have hurt Tom there. Oh, but he's retaliated.
Tom goes in after he got hit.
Nice left hand. Nice jab. There we go, they're coming forward. They need to dig deep now, these guys. They need to dig deep.
Yeah, and I think Florian's starting to turn this on a little bit.
Yeah, there we go. Tom, you can see Tom starting to breathe heavy. Oh, nice. Big take. There we go.
And we're into the last little section of the third and final round.
There you go, nice kick. So for the hey, good fight.
It was a great fight there. The tension was palpable with the heavyweight. So we're going to go over to Ricky right now in the cage with the final decision. Victory there from Florian. I thought he did a really good job.
You are live.
So we're just about to have an interview there with Florian, who, according to Brett, speaks very good English.
He does speak good English.
I speak German.
Yeah, I've been with him for the last few days. He speaks good English.
Yeah.
Fair play to him. Told him that I weighed, like, I used to fight a bantamweight, then he went, no. I went, no, I do it. He goes, no.